Everyone, thanks for tuning in to UrbanForex.com. Many of you guys had questions on some Metatrader tutorials on how to open and close a trade for a lot of you newbies out there. Let me show you. Once you have your Metatrader opened and you're actually logged in, you can do one of a couple of things. There is a button here called New Order. You can either click that or you can click anywhere, right click anywhere on your screen, and you can go to Trading and New Order. Or there is a shortcut key called F9. If you press that on your keyboard, this box will pop up. By default, you're selected on the same currency that you're looking at, or you can choose any other ones that you like. You choose your lot size. If you want to add in a stop loss or take profit, you can do that as well. And instant execution is if you wanted to open the trade immediately. Pending order is something where you can set your order that if a certain price is touched, then your order gets executed. So instant execution is usually the one that a lot of people go with for opening a trade immediately, and you can choose to sell or buy. Okay, let's, for example, I clicked on buy right now. Now, once you click on buy, there's a button up here called terminal. You can click on terminal. If you do not have this button, you can go to Windows. You can go to view and you will see terminal, or you can press Control T on your keyboard. Once you see terminal on the bottom left, you will see the button called trade. You will see your trade running right now, and if you would like to close it, just click on your symbol one time, right click, and there is a button that says close order. If I click close order, closes the order right away. And you can see in the account history, we can go to custom period for today. And you will see that today's order that we had closed for $21 of profit is right there. Okay, so thanks for tuning in. I will create videos on stop loss and take profit soon.